Every year we used to earn pocket money, helping with the hay baling at some of the nearby properties.
How you going, Fry?
All right.
I don't want you, I don't need you, I don't love you anymore, and I'd walk out the door.
I got a new job, and you could say I'm moving on.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Looking for a guy, just doing odd jobs here and there.
Well, I did see a chick called Sharon drop a big pile of cash up.
Yeah, how much?
$10,000. And then you come straight back here, all right?
Yeah, no worries.
Yeah, we're going to have to find a prick and do him.
Why don't you just go away? What's stopping you?
Give me a look at it. Unbelievable. This gun's filthy. Anyone got another gun?
Go!
No one sit there when the dead sit there.
Stop that. Now be a gentleman and move over. But you can see me good enough.
Flash!
And that's somebody.
He's a dog!
For if we are to fit and train such children for the future, they cannot be left as they are.
His name is
Albert. Albert Einstein. I discovered the formula for splitting beer atoms.
Genius.
Who is this barbarian?
I'm a Tasmanian.
Yahoo Serious as Young Einstein.
I thought you all hated vegetarians.
True love knows no boundaries, Sammy.
Do you want to get married?
Tell you how this game works, Daniel.
Let the winner of the Tatra wet t-shirt competition.
We're the cops. We get to ask the question.
Yeah.
And it has to stay like that, Daniel. Otherwise, everything falls out of balance.
I hope you're all extremely satisfied with yourselves.
When things fall out of balance, you know what happens then, don't you, Daniel?
My boyfriend now thinks I'm gay.
System collapses. Pestilence. Blood. Famine.
I have something to declare.
And what we seem are but a dream. A dream within a dream. You must learn to love someone else apart from me, Sarah. I won't be here much longer.
Under starry skies above, don't fence me in.
Now tell me this, right? Why would I shoot a bloke, bang, and then put him in the bloody car and whiz him off to the hospital at 100 miles an hour?
You bash people for no reason just to get a name for yourself.
What you ever did was good.
Hey, Chopper! Yeah, big head, wake up!
This is Plush, mate. This is Swank. Who says crime doesn't pay?
You to the Yabba?
Yes.
Staying long?
No, just tonight.
Oh, that's hard luck. Want to see a bit more of the Yabba than that.
Vanity, spawn, fine.